There you go. It's not the year. It's not the year of the car. It's the miles on the chassis.
Mm-hmm.
I'm like 100 years old, man. I feel like it from all the miles of travel, man.
Eric's the youngster in the group tonight.
That's it. Yeah, I just I hide it with the beard.
You both got hair, and it's not fair. I've got a hat, but you guys got hair.
That's funny.
Don't act like
a little thinner,
dude. That's not even hair. That's a pelt. You got a pelt on your head.
It's about time somebody else called him out on it. Thank you very much. I appreciate
you
it.
You made a deal with the devil. Just tell the truth.
This is my own. I did the. I got new hair gel. And my wife goes, "I got your pomade." I says, "I told you I don't like pomade. I'm a Dapper Dan man." And she's just "That's from one of those movies I don't like that you watch." Well, I'm like,
the pleas and the aroma is half the point. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Are you wearing my hair jelly? Your hair jelly. The way he was totally into his coiffure the whole movie was just amazing. If there are people out there who haven't seen Oh Brother, Where Art Thou, first of all, shame on you. And second of all, run and watch that movie. Get some popcorn, sit with your significant other and freaking watch that movie, you know? The fact that it's based on real literature. And man, the Coen brothers, there's just so many moments in that movie. They're just amazing. My favorite, you're going to love, when they finally play Man of Constant Sorrow. My 8-year-old can't stop watching that scene. When they don't know they're famous yet, it's an amazing, amazing scene. I'm all over the place. I have ADHD, and I can tell I'm not the only one in this conversation that that needs a Adderall salt lick.
Oh, man, yeah, I know. I always request one for my nurse. I'm like, hey, can you just put it in my closet there? I just need that every so often.